fortune thrown on my horse's name was Mac. I saw what I relate to you going on behind my back. It seems the folks were up in arms. A man now had to die for believing things that didn't fit the laws they set aside. Man's name was I'm a Freak, the best that I could see. He was the executioner, a hangman just like me. I guess that he sued the post from working with his rope. He'd hung the wrong man many times, so now he turned to dope. He talked to all the people from his scaffold in the square. He told them of the things he found, but they didn't seem to care. He said the laws were obsolete, the change they should demand. But the people only walked away, he couldn't understand. Marshall's name was Uncle Sam. He said he'd right this wrong. He'd make the hangman shut his mouth if it took him all year long. They finally arrested Freak, and then they sent for me to hang a fellow hangman from a fellow hangman's tree. Didn't take them long to try him in their court of law. He was guilty then of thinking a crime much worse than all. They sentenced him to die, so the seed of thought can't spread and infect the little children. That's what the law had said. So hanging day came round, and he walked up to the noose. He pulled the lever, but before he fell, I cut him loose. They called it all a conspiracy, and then I had to die. So they close our mouths and give our minds. They hung us side by side.